also do we learn to listen to the other and to not make it about us, but to make it about the ideals of our people. The ideal could be justice. The ideal could be equality. The ideal could be peace. And those are things that we should not just debate, but we should work very, very concretely together to shape that world of justice, wholeness, and compassion.